going on, my beautiful YouTube family? Ty Artist back here with another reaction video. Now, you guys have been hitting me up all day about reacting to this video, but I'm sorry I'm late. I know I'm sick a little bit, and I got hit in the balls, and my balls fell off. Without further ado, we're gonna jump right into the video and see how it is. I'm excited. As many people hit me up about this video, I'm excited. Hey. It's your girl, Sean Lou. Hey, that's a nice intro. Ooh, is that Sean's foot?
No, welcome to Sean Lou Vlogs.
What if she would have just bit it?
Because we don't lose subscribers, we get up with new options here. Welcome to the Casey Comedy Channel. It's not Sean Lou Vlogs anymore, because that's way done. That's like, so, 2 minutes ago. I'm not joking. I'm just kidding.
What?
Hey, that's it. That's cute, low key. That's cute, low key.
Every verse, right, we got. That we basically change small piece, yeah, every time.
Is
so
this,
there's
is this
basically
black,
like
blue?
5 different pieces before we actually go on stage.
Oh, okay, okay. Here we go. I was worried. I was worried my computer was messing up. Hey, this was tough in a dance. The footwork that's required. Let me turn it down a little bit. Hey, they smells cute though. Yeah. But this got me thinking is though how hard they work to like get where they are right now. Oh, cutie. Hey. When you kill a move and you get excited. I'll be honest, that room right there looked pretty hot. It's like a racquetball room. Them things be toasty. If you don't believe me, go play racquetball one time. You're gonna be burning up. Oh. Hey, just have fun with it. Hey, it's dope that they just having like fun with it. And it became such a good dance. I wonder if this was like consecutively like every day. Oh, okay. Yeah, I like the way that they get it in on the show better than that. Hey, that orb thing was smooth though. Hey, low key, it's like Sean thinking about what moves he's gonna put in the thing next. Look, I'm my bad, y'all. Look, I'm looking at this. I'm just thinking like. I just think like, dang, this is amazing. Like Sean really came up with all of this. And they really did like a lot of this dance blindfolded. Especially Casey, that show even doper how Casey is, because she did like more of it blindfolded. Hey, I'm gonna be honest, low key. I knew Shy came with the choreography. He threw that move in there. We know what he trying to do. Hey, we know what he trying to do, low key. Shacy, we know what's up, Shy. Day 13. Hey, they clean. Almost. Hey, Shaw was purposely messing up with this move, y'all. Purposely. Footwork. Oh, that's what they finally got done with it. What did it say? It took him 15, 16 days?
Yeah, I know.
Casey is cute, bro. Falling asleep.
You gotta be more happy.
Hey, she did good looking happy doing a real dance. This is cute! Just like the Valor. Not to mention like the song plus the edit, it all make it even cuter. You know, I wonder like how much time Sean spent like just like if it wasn't consecutive, like how much time he spent thinking about the choreography. Like outside of him actually practicing. Blindfolded. Clean. What? Hey, comment down below if J-Lo's reaction was your reaction the first time you seen this. Hey. Like still like watching this for what, the third time? It's so good. They hit that move so perfectly. And that's it. It was like, even watching the backstory, that made it even more beautiful, even more shady. It's proof. That was an amazing video. Let me know what you thought of it down below. Ty Artist, hey.
I'ma leave that feeling hurt. Windows down on purpose. Hanging out the window, swerving. Baby, snap.